They mad. I'm betting on money. I got 10,000 on Ryan. I got 10,000 on Ryan. So what? You feel me? Almighty, come on, bro. No, he capping out, huh? He capping out. He thinking about it. Whoa.
That is boxing superstar Jermall Charlo, 160 division champ, saying that he's betting $10,000 on Ryan Garcia. One person who's up for it and is doubling the stakes is Errol Spence, the king of the 147 division. He has not one, not two, but three belts in the division, considered one of the best, if not the best, pound for pound. And he says, I got 20K on Gervonta Tank Davis. So here's more from that live from Jermall Charlo. And the fight, of course, this weekend is fight week coverage. If you had to bet, how much are you betting on and who are you picking to win? Today I was driving through LA. I drove through Beverly Hills and I happened to see Ryan Garcia walking down Beverly Hills. I had to do a double take to make sure it was him.
Look, now I'm locked in all the way, champ. Tanking eight rounds. They only going off of that because they watching like the all access and they all hyped up. They all is crazy. That shit going the distance. I bet on the distance. I bet the fight go the distance. I don't care who win. I just bet the fight go the distance. How about that? This shit is crazy, dog. He ain't want to bet. Look, he ain't really want to bet. Yeah, I got on lock still talking that shit. So what's poppin', almighty? Bet the money, dog. This nigga weak. Hey, Wumi, pipe down, Wumi. All y'all niggas pipe down, man. Y'all pipe down, man.
Champ, I like Tank for my 10.
What's poppin'? I don't care who wins, bro.
Nah, hell no. Nah. You said you like Ryan Garcia. I like Tank Davis for my 10. Look at Barber. Barber say he want to go half. Nah, Barber, I want the whole 10. You bet him another
10,000.
Hey, Barber, you can bet him another 10.
Hey, nobody can join this shit.
Huh?
I like Tank for my
team.
Don't do this shit.
It just look good, but if we just like Tank to win regardless.
Nah, that's because you heard
like
that nigga say it.
Tank to win regardless.
If it so you believe the hype?
Bet. Hey, I'm gonna have my people with
15.
Me at the fight.
Let's do 15, bro. 15.
Come on, bet. We lost.
Bro, I'm gonna take you down, bro.
Yes, I'm gonna have my 15 on me at the fight.
We lost. All right, 15 bears.
Bet.
15 stacks.
Come on. I like Tank for my money.
And me too.
I like Tank for my money.
Huh? What you talking about? Hey, Jay.
We throwing it at the house.
We're gonna throw a pool party. Pull up.
Yes, sir. We get active. You know it.
I'll see you in a couple days.
No, I want my money, motherfucker.
Yeah, come on. I want my money. I want my money.
Word on me. Mine's gonna be on.
No, I want my money.
Be on me, cash money. Cash money. Mine's
all y'all niggas gonna be mad,
money.
Bro. All like y'all niggas gonna be mad.
Hey, Mozzie. Mozzie, you hear this nigga?
Y'all
I like
gonna
Tank
be mad, bro. Y'all gonna be mad, bro.
Bet how much you wanna bet? You can bet all my niggas.
Bet me. Tell all your niggas bet me, nigga.
Lock me 15 of it then.
I got an easy 100 for the streets, nigga.
Lock me 15,000 of it. Bet.
Huh?
You gonna wanna fight Ryan Garcia after this money.
Nigga, you owe me.
You gonna fight Ryan Garcia when you lose this money. Bring that 100 with your ass. I'm gonna make sure everybody
gets a piece
of that shit. We gonna pop your ass. He gonna break you like a trick. I ain't bet on a round. I bet on a fight.
Hey, bet on the round. Hey, bet on the round. Bet on the round.
We gonna break you like a trick.
That's some
bring
shit, dog. Nah,
bring
that's
it
some
on, trick ass nigga. Fuck you talking about? You gonna get broke down. Come on.
Hey.
Hey, nigga, you getting broke like a trick, ring it.
You talking aggressive today.
No, 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 no.
Hey, bet on the
win. No, I like St. David to win. It don't matter if you got to go to distance. It don't matter. If you go to
the round.
By decision. By decision.
Bet on the rounds, nigga.
I like him to win on the scorecards, nigga. Hey, you talking about? I like him to win on the scorecard. Bet. Bet. That's a fair bet. You like Ryan Garcia?
So you're not gonna give me
out,
a. You're not gonna give me a fair bet.
You don't get no fucking points, nigga.
Give me some points. Give me some points. Give me some odds.
Hey.
Bro.
If you want some points, you need to go to the MGM Grand. That's where you need to go bet if you want points, nigga. You need to go to the MGM Grand if you want points. Huh?
Bro, what? My nigga the underdog, bro.
Tim's scared. He ain't trying to bet for real. You scared.
All right, bet the 10,000. I win 15. I win.
Why you not confident in Ryan Garcia? Why you want points in this? I thought Ryan Garcia was going to knock him out. Why you so not confident now? What happened? You backpedaling, champ. What happened? Why you going backwards? But you said I like Ryan Garcia. Shit. I said I like Tank.
I'm not
now you talking
nobody.
About keeping points and shit. Why you going backwards, champ?
I'm not going backwards. Listen, look, it's gonna be a good fight. Ryan Garcia, he ain't no
man.
Slump.
Put your money on him. You won't get
no points. He might not make it, but he ain't no slump.
Back.
Give me some points.
Bet, nigga. Bet.
I'm gonna see you in Vegas.
Come on with it. Man.
I'm Ellie Seckback. Ellie Seckback reporting. But ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Seckback reporting.
ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Seckback reporting.
¿Cómo estás, campeón?
Hey, ¿tú eres de Panamá?
Yes.
What are you doing in Panamá?
Came to see you.
Oh, thank you, my friend. Buenos thank días. You. Este es un periodista que está en todas las peleas del mundo.
Sí.
En todas las conferencias del mundo. What a surprise to me today. You give me that surprise for me today.
Yes, you're
sorry. Yo sorpresa, nunca había venido. Este es first time en Panamá.
Brambi coming?
Yeah, he's coming.
Okay.
Brambi viene para acá, Chan.
No sé, papá.
No sabe, he's my son.